Recital, everyone. It's nice to have you all here. We have a theme for all of our recitals every year, where all of our dances can kind of tie together through the whole school. The theme this year were French things, so everything was either French people or places or objects or things related somehow to the country of France. So this class is the snowflakes on the Pyrenees. They're the snow falling down in the mountains. And the music is by Charles Gounod. He's a French composer who is known for his operatic work. He wrote a lot of operas in the 1800s, as well as some church music and some popular short pieces as well. So the music that you'll hear today, that they're going to be dancing to, is an excerpt from some of the ballet music from his most famous opera, Faust. Traditionally, in operas at that time, there would be ballet segments where the ballet dancers at the opera house would come in and dance as part of the opera spectacle. And so there was music written into the opera specifically for dancers, and this is one of those pieces of music from this opera. So the Pyrenees, the mountain range that they are representing, the snowflakes falling on the mountains, is the mountain range that separates Spain from France. It runs across kind of the top of that peninsula there, separating Spain from the rest of Europe. And that's also where you'll find the Basque country, that province, and the state of Andorra. But it runs kind of on that southern border of France. And it's known for its beautiful hiking trails. They have lots of national parks there. They have lots of skiing there, because they get somewhere between 1 and 4 meters of snow accumulation every winter. So lots of snow falls on these mountains. It has very sharp peaks. So it's known for its very picturesque beauty. And it's one of 7 mountain ranges that run through France. So they have a lot of mountains and a lot of snow in France. So these are our snowflakes on the Pyrenees. Are you ready to try your dance, dancers? So we'll have our dress rehearsal, the first run through. We'll run it just like we're going to perform it. This will be our practice run. And then if we need to fix anything, if we need to go over anything, we can, right? And then we'll do our performance run. You're welcome to videotape and take pictures of both runs of the dance. So are you ready? Let's get started. Okay, so face your audience.